Okay guys, here with another gameplay of Beyond Two Souls. This is the Condenser. Very awesome level, so I hope you guys like it.
They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this!
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
That's you.
What is she doing?
It's going to be okay, sir.
What could that be? They're not telling us everything.
With these letters, no good reach. There's no way to contain this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Thank you.
try to open it from the other side. Feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Thank you. No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down now.
Get to it. might still have a chance. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
write it? Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Okay, guys, that was it. That was a very long level. Very cool mission. Hope you guys liked it.